Last time I was mean, and this time I'm meaner. You know, I'll lie. I don't care. But I'll make up a good lie.
He's a stupid ass.
I'm safe tonight. You're safe tonight. We know the two people whose names are there. And I don't know what to do. You know, I don't know where you're at.
I'm going to tell you like this. I'm not in trouble.
I don't want to.
Therefore, I don't need. All I'm going to do is, where's everybody at? Boom. That's it. Done. That's it. If they all want him out, that's who all right. If they all want her out, that's who all right. That's it. Let me go do this thing.
Okay.
Coach will delegate. You do this and I'll do this and we'll go do that. But then when you look, coach is gone 2 miles out. And we ain't got a machete. We haven't had a machete all day.
What do you mean you have no machete?
It grew legs and walked off.
You need to get in the ocean and wash your ass.
The worst tribe ever put together is the villains tribe. I should not even be here. I should be with the heroes. Because I can't stand Jerry. I hate Coach. I hate Danielle. I hate Russell even more. So any of those four, I'm not going to pick one above the other because I equally hate them all. I'll be like, hey, Russell, Coach wants you gone. And I bet you Russell will believe me and get rid of Coach. And me and Courtney will be saved again.
I'm going to work my magic and we're both going to be here on day 22 and day 23.
I told Russell that Coach was talking about voting for him. And Russell's so stupid, he ate that crap up. I'm telling you, he's like, oh my God, I can't trust him. And the sooner he goes, the better. So Russell, he don't know how to play this game. Yeah, he's done good so far, but with me, he don't know what he got himself into.
Ninth person voted out of Survivor Heroes versus Villains and the first member of our jury. Coach.
He's a stupid ass.
Hang on, Sandra. You popped out some babies. This ain't nothing. Two of them didn't even get an aspirin. You know how some people forgive but don't forget? Well, I don't forgive and I don't forget.
I'm voting for Russell because I've been waiting to take him down for 30 days. 30 days too long. It's time for revenge. And this is for Courtney, Boston Rob, Tyson, and even Coach, who I don't care about. But I'll stick him in there too.
Russell, can we just have a minute, please? It's like every time I try to do something, somebody is in my face. I can't even do nothing. It's crazy.
She might have the best deal. She's weak in challenges. She's easy to beat for the vote. Sounds like somebody I want to take with me to the jury.
But I don't know about that.
Sandra moving on!
I can't believe it.
At the challenge, Jeff read a clue to the immunity item. So the minute we get to camp and all of a sudden people just started running.
We're gonna have to split up.
Candace and Russell start digging where there's this big red bush. But across from there, there's another big red bush. So I start digging and I see it.
Let me see what it says. I can't believe I finally found something. I'm nervous. I can't read this out here. I don't know where to put this. It's too big. Oh no, it's too bulgy. I think I'm gonna keep it for myself because I'm so damn greedy.
Sandra came to me saying we have to get rid of Russell. So I went immediately over to Russell.
Sandra.
What?
Are you with me or are you against me?
I'm against you, Russell. Rupert, noose lips sink ship.
Yes, they do.
And yes, they did.
So Rupert tried to stir something up between you and Russell.
Me and Rupert had a couple of words that were exchanged, and then Rupert ran to Russell, and then Russell ran to me. Are you with me? Are you against me?
I asked her, are you with me or against me? Because you can go home next if you're against me.
Well, I'm guessing she said, I'm with you, Russell.
She said she's not with me.
Wow.
Was that what I said? I'm against you, Russell.
That's exactly
she
what you said.
I'm against you.
I'm against you, Russell.
She's against me.
I'll write your name again, and if I'm up there in the final three, you'll still give me the $1 million vote.
If anybody has the hidden immunity idol.
Should I let you finish?
No need.
I wasn't going to play the idol, but because I got mixed feelings here, this tribal council, I would hate to go home with the idol in my bra.
Give me just a second, Jeff.
No idea.
15th person voted out and the 7th member of our jury, Rupert.
He's a stupid ass. He told me one time, he said, me and you, we're going to get along because Puerto Ricans and Italians are loud and ignorant.
And no matter what, in any circumstances, I'm keeping Sandra. I think she might get Courtney's vote and that's it. So I'm going to use Sandra for me to win $1 million. She can't beat me.
I want you in the final three because I think I could beat you for the million.
All right.
Straight up.
I'll take the 100,000. You know how I feel.
It just makes sense to me.
Russell won immunity, so essentially I have to do whatever Russell says because he's wearing the idol. I'm feeling wonderful because regardless, Russell's keeping me around because I'll never get a single vote. But I don't know about that.
It's a fool.
We're gonna lay this bomb on him tonight. He don't know what it's like to be up against two chicks.
Bam!
Ruthless, my God.
I'm gonna burn his hat.
Oh my God.
So he can take his bald-headed ass to the tribal council.
Are you gonna tell?
Are you kidding?
That's how much game I got.
Good work, lady.
Russell is obnoxious. So I took his hat and I threw it in the fire. I don't care.
I should burn his sneakers.
He could take his bald-headed tail to tribal council. It'll be all right. He could wear his buff on his head. He has a big bald patch right here he doesn't want nobody to know about. But we've been here for 39 days. I've seen it a whole ton of time.
Screw it. That's payback for everything he's done to me in this game. I don't care. No.
What the hell? Yeah, y'all haven't seen it?
No. Did you pass it?
I put it right there. Oh. I know I did.
I don't think it's about the money tonight. I think it's about the title of Soul Survivor. That's all Russell wants. And if that's what Russell wants, that's what I got to make sure Russell does not get.
I don't get my hat. I ain't leaving.
Well, we're going to have to leave.
I don't do it.
When I was out here, I had to hustle. I had to make sure all my stuff was in order so that when I went to tribal council, I made it out in one piece. I didn't hide behind no immunity necklace. I never had safety. I had to take care of myself.
Look at it go wild.
And yet here I sit, final three. I think I deserve it. I want the title of Soul Survivor.
It's true. When I pick somebody that I'm going to be loyal to, I'm loyal to them till the end. I was loyal to Courtney from the beginning, and she know that I protected her. Every time I heard anything bad about Courtney, I go bananas, and I was like, Courtney, you ain't going nowhere. They ain't doing this to you, nothing. If I tell you I got your back, I got your back. And if something is wrong, I'm going to confront you. I'm looking out for you. You should be looking out for me, but if you ain't, we need to split.
It's long, girl.
You opened the door up for us, and we kept slamming it in your face. I want to say thank you for all the heroes, whether they give you their vote or not. You deserve a big thank you.
You're welcome. Look, don't make me emotional.
I'm honored that I get to write your name down again and give you $1 million.
You'll still give me the $1 million vote.
Love you.
The winner of Survivor, Heroes vs. Villains.
Sandra. America needs to have a percentage of the votes.
He's a stupid ass.